How do we build a better world after the corona pandemic? One way of emerging from the crisis with style would be by green growth, which means more from much less waste. Home-produced marine and agricultural feed, 100 long-distance ships that are climate neutral, to build 50 to 100 terawatt hours of offshore wind for export to those countries that really need it. These are the kind of goals that I think can make this crisis into an opportunity if we'd have the courage to do so.